Hello everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add Google link in Canva. So it's almost like the every other link. We have to go to this apps option first, and let's go to the embed. And here what you gotta do is, here is already the option of Google Maps. You can simply tap in there. This is an example. So for instance, you want to like paste a Google link of the like exact location, like the actual location, then all you have to do is go to the Google. And let's say I wanna paste this Google link over Google Map link over in the Canva. So let's just copy link from the Google and copy. Now let's simply paste the link over here. And let's hit that add to design. And there you go. The actual location has been like pasted in this. So this is how you add Google Map link in Canva. I hope this video was helpful. If so, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.